Much of the western U.S. has been baking under a long-running heat wave, so long that Phoenix, Arizona has claimed an unwanted record. The city has now seen temperatures higher than 110 degrees for 18 days in a row, and that streak is expected to get even longer, with those high temps expected to stick around through the end of the week. Whew, it's hot out there.